Okay, let's see what the weather's like in LA. Here, it's only 9 degrees, but if we go over to Sydney's 16, Los Angeles is 14, only 2 degrees behind Sydney, but it's only 5 a.m. in LA. So when we get to midday, it's gonna be about 20 degrees Celsius, and then it's gonna go up to 23 and 27. That's not bad.
But hey, how's it going? Good morning, guys. It is currently 8:24. I have 6 minutes to get down into the lobby. I just need to pack a few things, and then I'm off in the plane to LA. But yeah, I still got quite a bit of packing to do, so I need to do that, and then let's go grab a plane. And I've never been to LA before. I don't know how, but I've never made it out to LA. So it's gonna be my first time, and I'm excited. Let's go. Made it. How's it going, guys? Welcome to LA. Well, welcome to my hotel room in LA, but check this out. This is my view for the next 3 days. You can't even see it. There we go. Check it out. We've got palm trees, we've got blue sky. Oh, it's so much warmer out here. It's amazing. And then the pool down there, and this is my like little balcony bit. It's pretty awesome. So yeah, with the time change, because where we came from, Detroit is 3 hours ahead of LA, so LA is 3 hours behind Detroit. We got more of the day to spend because we left at like 10 and now it's about 1:30. So we've got to go and eat and just explore LA a little bit because this is our only free day. Then tomorrow I'm in the YouTube space all day to make videos for you guys, because otherwise you're gonna have nothing to watch. And then also the day after is my YouTube Red premiere, and then literally the day after I go back to doing shows. So it's gonna be a pretty intense week, but it's not a bad way to start the day, huh? I'm so glad it's warm. It's such a nice view. Look at that. Here we are. We made it. So it's a bit later in the day because I had to sleep because the time difference completely made me so tired. So I had to sleep. But welcome to LA. So if we go this way, we head to Santa Monica Pier, and it's actually for a Monday night. It's actually really, really quiet. There's no one here. We just grabbed food. It's about 11 p.m. and this day kind of went to nothing almost. We just kind of got in. I had to sleep. I rang Jem for an hour as well, which is good because that's the first time I've done that since I've been in the US. And yeah, let's see if we can go to Santa Monica Pier, and then I think we're gonna head back to the hotel because I've got a busy day of videos tomorrow. Okay, so we decided to go back to the hotel, but first, let's take a look at Santa Monica Pier. It's literally right there. Look how cool that looks. So we're gonna do Santa Monica Pier either tomorrow or the day after, because we have some time on Wednesday before and after the YouTube event. Tomorrow, I need to make as many videos as possible, so for now, I'm gonna look at it from a distance. It's like 11 p.m. as well, so I'm very, very tired, but it looks cool. I like LA so far. It's very, very cool indeed. And the weather is much nicer here than, say, Boston, because Boston was like -10 Celsius, whereas here it's like +25, so I like it. Let's get back to the hotel, and I'll make sure we explore LA before we go. Even though we're coming back later in the month, I still want to explore it because it's my first time being here. You know what, America? I'm not gonna lie to you. I like you a lot. And the longer I stay here, the more I like you. I just like, I love it a lot. The people are great. The places that I'm seeing are great. Obviously, I've kind of got a skewed view because I'm spending like small amounts of time in each place, but I'm absolutely loving it. It's crazy good. And it's all thanks to you guys that I can do crazy things like this. So thank you guys. I really, really appreciate it. So what time is it now? 11:30, as I mentioned earlier. I am going to get some sleep because tomorrow I've got a whole day of recording at the YouTube space. And I know I didn't show you guys the YouTube space in New York, but don't worry, I'm going back to there. But I've seen pictures of the YouTube space in LA, and it looks incredible and looks massive as well. So spending the next 2 days there. First day tomorrow is gonna be recording. Day after is the premiere. So you know what? I'm gonna get some sleep. So see you guys in the morning. Bye. Morning. I think my hair is getting too long to do this style, which upsets me. I need to get it cut while I'm out here, but I also need to get it dyed blue when I'm out here. And I don't know who to trust to do it because I have one person that I go to do it, and they're not in America, obviously. Should I fly home and get my hair done? No, that's a bad idea. But it does look like a beautiful day outside. You cannot see that whatsoever. We're gonna go out there in a second anyway because it's 8:53. I need to be at the YouTube space by 9. Just ain't gonna happen, is it? It's 10 minutes away. Need to pack up my stuff, get an Uber, and get straight over there. Let's do this. Okay, so time has kind of got away from me. I'm here right now in the YouTube space LA in another edit suite, which is pretty cool. And I've just finished recording literally a million videos. Okay, maybe not a million videos, but I'm close to it. So that I've got 2 weeks almost prepared, which is pretty good. And brings me up to the time I'm back in the New York YouTube space so that I can make even more videos. My voice is going to be destroyed tomorrow. So I'm sorry I haven't vlogged much in the YouTube space. I'm gonna try and grab some now because there's some really cool stuff. There's an amazing massive screen out there with the Dan TDM Creates a New Scene advert on there, and it looks amazing. So I'll try and show you that today. If I don't get to show you it today because my voice might disappear by then I'll definitely show you it tomorrow, because tomorrow is the YouTube premiere event. Someone's ringing me. But yeah, I need to pretty much pack and get out of here because I've only got 20 minutes left in this room. I've been in here for 12 hours making videos for the next 2 weeks, which is so nuts. And it looks awful in here now I've turned that light off. But anyway, I need to get packed up and then I need to get out of here because they're gonna kick me out otherwise. And I'm gonna try and vlog some more for you guys because I've vlogged nothing today. I'm sorry. Okay, so yesterday was a weird day. I went to the YouTube space and I locked myself away for like 12 hours and got a week and a half's worth of recording done. So obviously, not really good footage for the vlog, is it? But today is going to be awesome. First up, the weather is looking phenomenal. Look at that, insane. But today is also the day of my YouTube Red premiere for Dan TDM Creates a Big Scene, which is taking place at the YouTube space LA, so I can literally take you guys there. It's a really impressive space. There's this awesome, like, it's a massive screen, kind of like the one we use for the live show, but it shows our ad on there for the show, which is incredible. So I have to get footage of that. I'm gonna hang out with you guys, answer some questions, and of course, some of you guys, well, I think there's about 40 or 50 lucky people that are gonna see the episode 2 days early. I think by the time this vlog goes up, the whole episode will be live, which will be awesome. But yeah, let's go and explore LA. It's about, it's 10 past 10 and my premiere starts at 2. So I'm getting picked up at 2. I've got 4 hours to explore LA before I leave tomorrow morning. I've literally been here for 3 days. It's crazy. Let's go. Hey guys, we made it, we're at YouTube. So this big building here is all YouTube. I'm pretty sure this is all YouTube and Google as well. I think, anyway. Well, this is where we had lunch the other day when we was at the YouTube space. So I don't know what's gonna happen when we turn this corner, whether there's gonna be people here yet or not, but it should be pretty cool. I think I start at 2:30 and it's about 2 now. So let me show you the YouTube space and then we'll get to the premiere. First, let's take in this incredible location. It's so nice. So here we are inside the YouTube space and we've got our very own like room, which is pretty crazy. We've got little, well, big Android plushes, which are really cool. They're like beanbags. But we're gonna use this room to do loads of different interviews, and we've also got these really cool cookies that have been put out. Check this out. It literally says Dan TDM Creates a Big Scene on these cookies. I'm definitely gonna try at least one of these. So lots of press to start off with, and then they've got a massive screen down there, which I was telling you about earlier, which has the big add-on, but we're gonna be watching the whole episode on that with about 150 of you guys, I think, and then we're gonna do some meet and greets, play some games, and it's gonna be a really fun day. So once the interviews are out of the way, I'll start filming again. So I just finished my phone interviews for today, but I've now got, I think, another hour of like in-person interviews and some more. I think actually they're all in-person interviews, so I get to meet some of you guys, which is awesome, with your parents who do various publications. But I need to stay in this room because you guys have started appearing. Like, I can see you guys down there, literally down here. Oh, it's not gonna work because of the mirrors. All these people down there are ready to come and watch my show with me. And also ask me some questions, do some meet and greets as well, so signing. It's gonna be a busy day, but it's gonna be awesome. And because we're in LA, it's so warm and nice outside, we're doing an outside meet and greet, which is gonna be awesome. Could never do that in the UK, even in the summer. But I've already started on these cookies because they're absolutely incredible and they taste amazing as well. And the YouTube space is just really cool. Look at this. It's amazing. And what's really cool about the space down there is that it's all kind of, everyone's just gonna be sitting down, chilling out, kind of like you're around someone's house watching a movie or something. It's going to be awesome. And yeah, thanks to YouTube and the YouTube space LA for hooking us up with this space and this day to celebrate YouTube in general, and more specifically, my brand new show. And by the time this vlog goes out, the show will be out. So go and check it out after you've watched this in the description below. But now I need to do some more interviews, eat some more cookies, drink some more tea, and then we'll get this event in full swing. It's gonna be cool.
Do you guys enjoy the show? Yeah! I'm glad you did.
So we're gonna open up for a few questions, but before we do, Dan, we solicited some questions from some fans.
Okay.
And so I thought, but better than hearing questions from me, nobody wants to hear my questions, why don't we share some of these ones from your biggest fans?
Okay, that sounds good.
Okay, so the first person up is Amanda. And Amanda says, I'm very excited about your new show. Thank you, Amanda. And would like to know what your favorite part of filming the series was, and if it's different from making a normal YouTube video.
It's very different because apart from me and Eve, we're the only humans in the show. So everyone else is animated. So it was weird to film because we were talking to like sticks that were kind of like people that just weren't there. So that was pretty interesting. So it's very, very different to filming a normal video, definitely.
And so this is the next one from Melissa. And Melissa says, it's exciting that you're making longer shows. Would you like to make a movie one day?
I would love to make a movie. Yeah, I would absolutely love to make a movie. Would you guys like to see a movie? Oh, I think we have to make one now.
Then Kian says, how do you manage to make 2 to 3 videos a day, still have a normal wife, more normal life with a wife, and 3 awesome pigs?
Pigs.
Pugs.
Pugs. Yeah. They're piggy pugs. I wouldn't say I live like a normal life.
I just botched Kian's question so badly. I'm so sorry.
It's crazy. I don't sleep much, I guess, but I have fun doing everything that I do, especially when we're doing the tour, filming this show and making my videos every day as well. It's pretty hectic, but I kind of like it. I like the craziness of being a YouTuber, definitely.
Does anyone like doing homework?
You have to do your homework. I didn't enjoy it, I guess. Well, there's some subjects I would really love doing. So like, anything to do a video or music, then I'd love to do that. But school's important, guys. You have to do your homework. Just finished watching the show, and now we've got this really cool backdrop to meet all of these guys right here, as you saw in the video a minute ago. So yeah, let's get to meeting you guys. What a whirlwind. Wow, what a day. It was so busy, so busy. So after I spoke to you last, I literally did a meet and greet for like 2 hours, I think, and then we left. We went to Santa Monica Pier in the dark, so it wasn't that interesting to film, but this looked cool. And then we came home after eating. I just want to quickly show you some stuff that I got and what they were giving out at the YouTube event.
So they gave out this really cool bag here. You guys have already seen the cookies over there. But yeah, they gave out these really cool bags to everyone that attended. And I also nabbed myself a YouTube pillow. Yep, that's what I'm talking about. A YouTube Space LA hat, which I think is pretty awesome. And I signed a ton of these for everyone that went to the event. And there's also loads of fan stuff in here. There's programs from the tour. And I think there's some really cool stickers in here too. Where are they? Hey, check these out. So you know, I tweeted the other day.
If you guys do follow me on Twitter, that is. If you don't, link is in the description. But I mentioned to you guys that I needed stickers for the back of my laptop. And it turns out, YouTube had me hooked up already.
So this right here, which I'm just about to do some editing on, needs some of these on it. I know they're my own stickers, but I love this show. So I'm gonna put it on. And I think they'll look pretty cool.
Also, some of you guys at the meetup gave me stuff for my laptop, some stickers, which are definitely in here somewhere. You gave me some stickers so that I could decorate my laptop, so thank you, I really appreciate that.
There's also this super awesome poster. Dan TDM creates a big scene. Oh man, look at it. So cool. I love the pugs. I miss them.
But yeah, all in all, an absolutely crazy cool event. And it was the first time we did a meet and greet outside because LA weather is nice. So we can actually do cool stuff like that. So thank you to everyone who came. And if you haven't checked out the YouTube Red series yet, please go and check it out. The link will be in the description below after you finish watching this vlog, of course. So, what's the plan now?
The plan is to do some editing because I've got to catch a flight tomorrow morning. I need to leave at 7:30 and the video needs to go live while I'm in the air. So I need to edit that,
render it, upload it, and do the thumbnail right now before I go to sleep. Then we're catching a flight from LA to St. Louis because I have a show on Friday. Then we're also doing Chicago and Indianapolis as well this weekend, which means we're back on the bus, which I'm quite pleased about. I don't mind the bus. But as you can see, my hotel room is an absolute mess. So let me get this video done and then I'll probably see you guys in the morning. Actually, I'll check in with you after I've done this video. Let's see how long it takes. Ugh, editing done. It's 12:30. Why do I do this to myself? But I made an even worse mess as well.
I also need to decide which sticker is going to be the first one that I put on my laptop. I'm thinking either this one or the pugs or both, I guess. But there's also another really cool sticker around here somewhere, which was like this, but a big circle, which I kind of wanted to put on there. But I guess the smaller the better so that I can put more on my laptop, I guess.
But I need to pack all this stuff away into this suitcase here, which is getting very, very full. And we're only 2 weeks in. And then I'm going to hit the bed and, you know, go to sleep. So, you know what? Guys, I am going to see you guys in the morning for an early plane to St. Louis. And then hopefully I have a day off. I think I have a day off. Well, I'm gonna need to make videos anyway. We don't have a show, we have a show the day after. This weekend's gonna be tough. Good night, guys. Morning, guys. I'm wearing a hat. I don't wear a hat that often. For last night was probably the worst sleep I've ever had. I don't know why, but I just couldn't sleep. It was terrible. So I've had like 2 hours sleep. I've now got to go down to the lobby to catch a taxi to get a flight to St. Louis today. But the good thing is that I had my bad night's sleep last night because I have nothing to do today. So I'm gonna make today my sleeping day. I think that's a good plan. So right, let's catch a flight. I'm all packed up, I'm ready to go. Let's do this. More traveling. Made it to St. Louis, yeah! I'm still running on 2 hours sleep. I slept a little bit on the plane, but you know what? Whenever you're sitting on a plane, it's really hard to sleep. But check this out. Look at this view. That is insane. So I don't know if I can point to it, but right here, that is the famous St. Louis Arch, and hopefully we'll get to see it before we go tomorrow. But St. Louis is nice, like really nice, and like all these cities compared to UK cities are just so big. But it's really fun to explore them all because you meet so many new people. Like our driver that literally took us from the airport to here was super awesome, and I'm just excited to have a little bit of chill time for the rest of the day because it's only about 6 p.m. which is really good. Might do some editing, we're gonna ring Jem, then we're gonna get some food, and then I need to sleep. I need to catch up on sleep before we spend 3 more nights on the bus, and I guess we need to do some shows as well. But St. Louis, I'm excited. Looks like a beautiful day. Look at that. Amazing. Because while we were in LA, apparently it rained for 4 days straight, and when we came here, it's weather like this, so I'm happy. But we are spending all day inside a venue, I guess. Speaking of that, I need to get there pretty quickly. Well, I kind of don't. You know, I said yesterday I only slept for a couple of hours. Last night, I slept for 13 hours. I must have been tired. And also the new YouTube Red Show went live today, which is awesome. You can go and check that out. I am so excited. And you guys seem to be loving it too, which is great because it took a lot of time to create and I'm really proud of it. So thank you guys. But hey, enough of that and more of the show, because I'm gonna go over to the venue because there's literally nothing to eat near here. No places to eat. So I'm gonna go over there. I need to drop my stuff off, which is down here. I need to drop my stuff off on the bus because we're spending the next 3 nights on the bus, which I'm kind of looking forward to. It was kind of fun last time. But hey, let's pack and then I'll see you guys in a bit. We're on the bus, back on the bus, and I'm just about to show you guys what St. Louis looks like. Spider-Man is on the TV, if that's what you can hear. It's the first Spider-Man film. One of my favorites, but I'm just gonna have a look and see, or show you guys what St. Louis is like, because at the minute, it looks like, wow. It looks like we brought the weather with us, which is awesome. But look, it's so sunny outside. It's really nice, it's a perfect time for me to be on a bus and in the venue for that long. But I think there's people arriving, so I'm gonna have to go back in the bus, I'm afraid. But this is the venue for today. It's huge, I can't even get it on camera properly. It's absolutely massive. I'll try and show you guys the actual venue when we get inside as well, but yeah, that's it for now. I gotta go back in the bus. So we just finished the meet and greet, which was awesome. Hey! But I said I would show you the venue with it empty, and this one looks insane. Here's the screen up here too. Check this out. It's like all red and gold, like most really awesome venues. But this will be filled in about, I think, start filling up in like 10 minutes. So I better get my butt to the bus and get ready for the show. But this is an awesome venue. Also, I got an amazing gift from the meet and greet. Check this out. This picture. I mean, it's me as a pug. How crazy is that? So Adrian, I think that's your name, Adrian, right? Thank you so much. This is incredible. Also, thank you guys who have given me some stickers for my laptop already. Really appreciate that. I haven't started sticking them yet, but we can do that in this vlog. I've got some St. Louis stuff, Pokemon, and superheroes too. Thank you guys. Okay, we just finished the show. We're gonna go meet people, and as you can hear, it's gonna be crazy. Hey! What? Hey. Oh my goodness. Give me some high fives. I can't. Is that for me? Hey. So, it's moved on a day, I think. I think we probably moved about 24 hours ahead in time because we got in the bus, had a sleep, and then literally arrived at the venue, got straight in, meet and greet, two shows, and a little bit of eating in between, maybe a little bit of sleeping as well. So right now, we've just finished our second show of the day, so it's time to get back on the bus and go from Chicago. Where are we heading to next? Indianapolis. We're going to Indianapolis. So it's a good, I think, 5 hours in the bus, but there's a lot of people near the bus. I'm gonna show you how crazy this is gonna get, because it looks like the most people that's ever waited near the bus, and yeah. It's gonna get crazy. You ready? Let's do this. Look at all those people, guys. Hey! Oh my goodness. Hey, guys. That is insane. Guys, this vlog is a mess. I'm sorry. So right now I'm in Baltimore, which is crazy because yesterday I was in Indianapolis. We took the 10-hour drive in the bus yesterday, and as you guys can hear, I am full of flu, cold, something that's making my sinuses just go. But yeah, I'm in Baltimore today, and check out this view. Literally these crazy huge buildings. Look at this. Then, of course, beautiful American roads. So yeah, I had like the worst night's sleep on the bus last night, and then I got here at like 11 a.m. and I've just slept until 7 p.m. So what I'm gonna do is go and get some food with the tour guys, because I haven't eaten today yet, which is bad, very bad. And then I'm probably just gonna, well, I need to edit a video for tomorrow, and then I'm just gonna go back to sleep and try and get rid of this, whatever it is, before the show's on Thursday, because I don't want to feel like this doing a show. It's not nice. But yeah, sorry the vlog is so crazy weird this week, but I can't even remember what's in this. I mean, like, the YouTube space stuff is going to be in this vlog, which is crazy because that seems like ages ago. But yeah, let's go and explore Baltimore a little bit more. I'm in Baltimore for the next 3 days as well, which is cool. So hopefully when I get rid of this cold flu thing, I can actually go and explore, which is really cool. So let's go. Man, I love Cheesecake Factory. As you can hear, the voice is still a bit destroyed, but change of plan for today. Instead of exploring Baltimore, we've got the opportunity to go to Washington, D.C., because it's only 30 minutes away on the train. So today, we're going to explore Washington. It's going to be awesome. Let's go. Here we go, guys. We made it to Washington. It is an amazingly beautiful day, and behind us is the White House. Am I pointing at it? There we go. Look, the back of the White House. It's pretty awesome in person. It's actually, you can actually get closer than I thought you could, but it's a glorious day, and today we're doing lots of sightseeing because we're doing a show here in like a week or so, but because we're doing a show, we'll be busy all day, but it's cool to come and like chill out in an amazing, amazing weather and see really cool places like this. Check it out. So cool. So look at these buildings, guys. They're so beautiful and huge as well. This one goes all the way down. here. I think this is the Bank of America. It's awesome. Now, talking about impressive buildings, check this out. So this is the Washington Monument, and especially on a day like today, just looks even more impressive. Just look how big it is. It's insane. Then if you look this way, the White House is just behind these trees here, the other side. I'm not sure if it's the back or the front. I'm not really sure, but this is crazy. And I think we're gonna go over to here, which I think is a museum as well. That building is insanely cool too. It looks like they put three buildings upside down on top of each other. Looks really cool. So we're gonna do some museums, do all the normal touristy stuff, and try and get the most out of today because it's a beautiful day and this is an amazing city. So it's getting later in the day. We've done some museums and stuff, but we've still got amazing views of all the different monuments. And just here, just got an amazing picture for Instagram outside there. And Washington DC is a beautiful city, so we're gonna do some more sightseeing. We're gonna get on the equivalent of the tube over here, like the underground train, and see some more stuff. And we're kind of just waiting until dusk so we can get some really cool pictures of the monument lit up and some of the other stuff too. So just wait until dusk, get some awesome pictures. So we made it to dusk and we've made it to the building that we didn't visit earlier, but that's where we were earlier, over near the Washington Monument right here. And as you can see, it's very, very popular because it looks so awesome when it's lit up like this. And I think we're gonna make our way over to the monument. I'm not 100% sure, but we need to get a train back soon. But look how busy it is. There are so many people. But look how beautiful it looks. You can understand why. So I'm not sure what we're gonna do next. We've done like 20,000 steps or something crazy today, but it's been an awesome day. Let's see if we can do some more sightseeing before we leave. And there you go, you can see it right in the middle. So there's Lincoln straight in the middle of his memorial. Looks incredible. So does the monument with the reflection in the water. Look at this. So nice. Told you it was busy, but there he is. Abe Lincoln. It's pretty majestic, to be fair. Such a big statue, but so beautiful. And finally, back to the White House, which looks even whiter at night. I tell you what, even now that I look a terrible sweaty mess from walking all day, this has been the most incredible day ever. Washington is beautiful. Oh, I'm blurry. There we go. That's better. So we're home. My throat is feeling okay, I guess. Could be worse. But today was awesome. I absolutely loved today. I'm really glad I got out and about because it kind of helped kick this cold flu thing a little bit more in the butt. So hopefully by tomorrow, I can do shows of like a sore throat, but when I had like the migraine and stuff, it wasn't good. Definitely wasn't good. But tomorrow, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna be uploading this vlog. So tomorrow, I'm going to quickly do a sticker update on the laptop. So I'm gonna put my first few stickers on there, and then when we go through the tour, I'm gonna see how many stickers I get by the end, which is gonna be cool. So I am going to see you guys in the morning. It is about, what is it? It's 20 to midnight, so I'm gonna try and get an early-ish night, I guess. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the morning. Woo! Morning, Baltimore. That was a good sleep. My voice is doing okay. I mean, it felt really rough last night. Every time I swallow, it really hurts. Feels like there's razor blades in my throat, which is kind of worrying because I have a show tomorrow, which is gonna be rough, but it's not until the evenings. Hopefully I can get enough medicine in me to be able to get through that, which will be good. But before I end this vlog, I've been editing it right now and it's gonna go up late, but hopefully within the hour. But first, we need to do something very important. We need to add some stickers to the outside of this. Let's go find some. Okay, so I think the ones I'm gonna choose are the Pokemon ones, Dan TDM, and I think a St. Louis one as well, just for now, because I can't find the other ones. They're definitely in my bag though. I also need to plan them so that stickers don't go over stickers, but I think this one should go right in the middle here. There we go. It doesn't even matter if it's not straight for now. There we go, the first sticker is my own one. And these ones are actually pretty big, these two Pokemon ones, so I might only choose one of them, but which one? They're really big. Okay, I think I've decided I'm gonna put Charmander right here, but let me stick it down so I've got two hands and then I'll show you what I've done. And there we go. The sticker collection has slowly begun. So this one I've cut off at the bottom here, and the St. Louis one I've cut off at the top here. So I'm gonna plan some more. I think Squirtle is gonna have to wait for a little bit. But yeah, once I get some more stickers, I can plan even more, and I'll definitely get pretty much all of these on as well. Especially the pugs. I want the pugs to be on there. Actually, I should be able to squeeze these just on top. Should I go here, or should I go on his head? I'm gonna go up here. Ah, yes, there we go.
Charmander and Pugs. Nice. So I still got lots of space left to go, so I need some more stickers.
But guys, this is probably the longest vlog ever. I don't even know what I'm gonna call it. I'm probably gonna call it "This Vlog's a Mess" because of it's just like so choppy and crazy over the past week. But let me know if you wanna see some more of these vlogs by giving it a big fat thumbs up. The more thumbs up it gets, the more likely I will be to do more of these week roundups because I quite like them and I hope you guys like them too. But I need to get rid of this throat thing first. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you do want to see more, please do a big fat thumbs up. If you want to get some tickets for the shows that I've been talking about and doing in these vlogs, then click here or click on your screen somewhere. They'll appear somewhere. But click on your screen or in the description below and you can be taken straight to the ticket website. And that's the easiest way to get them and the only way to get them. Ticketmaster or Live Nation, the only two places you can get them from, or direct from the venue. But yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll see you very, very soon. I love you all and goodbye.